Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the E-Girl Tier List. Tonight, we've got 11 contenders, and today we're going to find out who is the Queen E-Girl. So let's get right into the tier list.
I said one thought, two thought, red thought, blue thought, gravy so cold, bitch, I think I need a flu shot. One thought, two thought, three thought, four thought, got your bitch in the kitchen cooking up the pork chops.
So hey, how you all doing? It's OhMarDayz, and I'm pretty sure you guys know what the video is going to be about today by looking at the intro. Yes, we are doing an E-Girl tier list. Definitely did not steal this from another YouTuber. Link in the description. So I've got 11 contenders, and we're just going to go deep into the world of thottery to find out who is the main E-Girl. So let's just start with our first contender. So if you don't know infamous streamer Alinity, you must be living under a rock. She's a Twitch streamer with 1.2 million followers who is known for throwing her cat like she was Kobe, intoxicating her cat, letting the dog lick her ass, and trying to copy strike PewDiePie. If you don't know what I mean by all of this, she's a bit of a cunt. She is the first person on the list, so we've got to review her. Of course, she is an ego. She does like to sexualize herself, does she not? And by the power vested in me, I give her a thought. Unfortunately, she does not have enough to be on the S dot, no matter how many times she cannot get banned from Twitch for doing scummy things. I'm calm. It's alright, lads. Let's just go to the next person.
Like, I don't know, like, today is like, I want to feel sexy.
Anissa Jamet, iDubbbz girlfriend, is another Twitch thought. Wait, sorry, my bad. I wasn't meant to say that. I meant Twitch streamer who is known for being iDubbbz girlfriend. She has left the world of Islam just to belong to the streets. If that's not dedication, I don't know what is, sir. She's given herself a boob job, made herself an OnlyFans, which nearly damaged her boyfriend's career, which I'm still confused why. And with all that, she, by the power vested in me of course, is given B thought. Give her a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Personally, I think that's a perfect position for her, as she's not as relevant as all these other Twitch thoughts. I'm sorry, I can't keep saying this. I'm just gonna say E-girls, because this is what the video is about. So I think B is a perfect position for her. Next one, lads.
$1, congrats. Yes, give me more money to congratulate me, please.
Brittany Fenty is another Twitch streamer with I don't even know how many followers because I can't find her Twitch. He just wanted more money. $30,000. So I just put on C thought. I mean, next. I don't know her name, so her name's TikTok girl for me. Cause what she's famous for apart from being an e-girl on TikTok, I think. The only thing she's really recognizable for is wearing a cosplay suit and dancing to that Mia Khalifa diss track. And for that, I'm gonna put her at B. She somehow, someway sparked e-girls on TikTok, I guess. But let's just go to another person.
Upload of the Twitter feed.
We should all know who Pokimane is right now. She has 5.2 million followers on Twitch. She be attracting them simps like crazy, getting them mad views with her thick compilations. And she's obviously going to be high in this tier list role, but not as high as she should be because she cannot accept criticism and she doesn't want to accept her simps. So nonetheless, we're going to give her A. Realistically, she should be an S dot, but she can't take criticism. Next.
He fucked me with a toothbrush!
For some reason, Tana Mojo's part of this list and I don't understand because she's not even an ego. We put her ass on D tier and we just move along, lads.
So being like, I'm broke, I can't afford to sew, that doesn't really track.
Vader V is a 29-year-old Twitch, I was just about to say it, streamer who was complaining because she wanted people to subscribe to her. Like, it's only $5, guys. Are you stupid? It's not like we have other things to use that $5 for. Like, maybe streamers who actually deserve it, or, I don't know, saving it up to buy something else. But yeah, people are having kids at her age. We're just gonna put her at D and move along.
There are regulars here. $5!
Bad Bunny is just another ungrateful Twitch streamer who just wants the $5, guys. It's just $5. But yeah, she's another trashy human being. Next. Oh wait, I forgot to let you guys know. It's D tier.
Whatever you say.
I mean, that's all she's known for, and also defending her simps, which I got to respect, to be honest, but that's all she's really known for, and her two massive watermelons, I guess. And yeah, we put her on B tier and we move, lads.
Rise up, gamer boys, it's time to get your
last but most definitely not least, Belle Delphine. The reason why people call egos egos. The one that came back from the dead with her comeback song.
You were thinking I died. Bitch, surprise, I still got them double thick thighs. French fries.
Charging $35 for her OnlyFans. She's even got boys buying her bath water. Jesus Christ, come on. If that's not legendary ego status, I don't know what is. And for that, you guys already knew this was coming. Everyone knew this was coming. Belle Delphine is going on the S tier. And ladies and gentlemen, this has been the Ego Tier List by your host, OhMarDayz. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. I'll catch you soon. OhMarDayz out.
I know how to cook air, but it's very, very nice. I like it very spicy. It's better than my rice. If you don't like air, but I'll stop you.